I hit the strip club and girls get extra hype. You hit the strip club and girls turn extra dyke. We know who not getting no sex tonight.
Happy Monday. Happy Tuesday. Happy Wednesday. Happy Thursday. Happy Friday.
Okay, I'm not gonna say that again. What's going on, y'all? It's hot. It's Friday. Thank the Lord for another day. I hope you're having a good one. I came out for lunch because I went to the cafe and it's just too crowded inside that cafe. By the time I stand there and wait for my lunch break is over. So I just got in my car to come out and grab a bite because I didn't even have breakfast. And I always try, if I don't eat anything else for the day, I try to have breakfast and I didn't. And I'm like, okay, I was kind of hungry. So I'm gonna grab a bite and head back inside. Oh, it is, oh my Lord, it's just nice. I can get a suntan.
Oh, Lord.
But yeah, all right. This video is a whole bunch of mix-up. It's like jumbo, what you call that? Potluck, no, jambalaya. It's a whole bunch of mix-up. But see, I still record and I miss y'all. I'm back, oh my God, it's just hot. It's like, it's just, heat is just standing there like, it's hot. I can't tell the temperature. I left my phone charging inside at work. Oh well. Anyhow,
peace, y'all.
What's up, y'all? It is Thursday morning. It is beautiful out here. Wow. It's beautiful. Do I need to pull out the garbage? I don't think there's anything in there. Recycling. Let's see. Nah, about to get on the road. I miss y'all. I miss y'all. I'm excited. I want to say a big shout out to Leah, Miss Experience, for giving me the idea to get my mount. Yes, son. Can you see it? Bam, bam, bam. Yeah, it came today. I was supposed to get it till next week, but it came. This sucker is no joke. This suction is fierce. And this is like, it's not plastic. This is some hard ass. The suction, I was like, I couldn't move it. I don't have to hold my cameras anymore. This is real nice, you know. It's $21. I ordered it off of Amazon. Pretty cool. It's Hey, what's going on? Just wanted to give a quick review of the new Nightmare on Elm Street. I mean, I watched all of them. And, okay. It was alright. I wouldn't pay to go see it at the theater, but yeah, it was alright. Now, I did like the way it wrapped up, like, you know, for those who probably didn't see it, see all of them up until now, this movie can kind of tie it in to show you, like, oh, who the heck is this man? Why is he trying to kill these kids in their sleep and stuff? Now, I mean, everything was good. I thought it was, if you didn't see it, oh well, I thought it was going to end when somebody coming in my door. Oh, Lord. Yeah. So, like I was saying, I mean, I thought it was going to end when, you know, at the scene when they're both in the ambulance after they burned him up again. they burned up Freddy at the school where he used to molest them. You know, I thought, okay, happy, you know, the ending, it's a happy ending, so to speak. You know, they burn him up again. All right, the dream's gonna stop. But then they go home and, you know, the mother, you know, she's like, oh, you know, I know you're just trying to protect me, Mom. Mom puts the keys down, goes to kiss the daughter, and boom, Freddy comes through the mirror again. So that's trying to tell me they're going to come with another Nightmare on Elm Street? Oh, come on now. That's where it killed it for me. I'm like, it was a good ending to the whole trip. It's not even a trilogy. It's like a 1,000-ology? But no, I'm going to go back and even watch the first. The first one came out in 1984. I'm going back to watch that one. But I mean, I hope they don't come out with another one. Enough is enough. Freddy dead. And I don't like the new actor they chose. His, you know, you're so used to it was Robert England. Is that how you say his name? Yeah, he's been in the role for all of them. And then this one now, his voice just like, every time he talks, I'm like, shut the hell up. Because it's like, I'm used to hearing England, and now this dude, and then even his face. You know, Robert England had the pointy nose. I mean, his nose is really pointy, but you're used to his face, and now they got this new guy. I mean, all right, okay. Yeah, I'm not going to knock someone trying to get some, you know, money in Hollywood, but it's just like, come on now. Really? But out of 5 stars, I give it a 3.5. Yeah. So, there's a part funny thing. Was it the guy when he's in the place? He's like, oh God. He's like, no, it's just me. What's crack-a-lacking, y'all? I want to see what this is like. I'm testing out this the mount. Let's see how sturdy it keeps. That's not even proper English. How sturdy it keeps. It is hot out here. Hot. People are like, who the hell is she talking to? Oh Lord, it's just hot. What's going on? Yes, I'm playing the radio in my car, so whatever. But I think I probably put it in the middle of my dashboard instead of over here. Well, I don't know. It's okay. I gotta see if it interferes with my vision. I ain't really saying nothing. I'm just driving. Okay, thank you. All right. He's fanning me, telling me to go, so I will go. Oh, yeah. The sun is hot. It's not hot. It's the sun is, that doesn't make no sense. No, you feel the heat from the sun, but it's not like humid. It's a nice breeze. But like you stop at a certain spot, the car, the sun is beaming in the car. That's bad. Sometimes when I pass a group of young black men that look kind of rugged, I wind up my window. Is that bad?